on two.
There might be an instance where we have to wrestle for 2 seconds, but as far as the team standings, these will count. The third place of the matches will count for their team score. Again, this round eight, you wrestle the odd bouts on mat number one, starting with 125 pounds. That's Caleb Smith of Appalachian State. Danny Gomez of Presbyterian. Mat number two, Dominic Ciccone of Campbell. Todd Carter of Garnet Bend. We're underway. Consolation Finals 2022 Southern Conference Championships. Two-point takedown for Ciccone, 133 pounds on mat number two.
Here we go. Finals at seven.
What about
Two more for SoCon. He opens up the lead to 6-1. Tight match over man number one, Benny Gomez, Presbyterian, and Caleb Smith of Appalachian State. Early second period action. We're all tied at one. Conduct penalty, one point. Winner of the match, and your we'll have to await the results of the 133-pound final. In the event that the second place finisher after the championship finals has not wrestled Dominic Zaccone, they would get a chance for a true second to see who goes to the NCAAs. Same thing will happen on 125 pounds as well, as they qualify to the NCAAs.
Comes up, you're out.
On that turn. On that turn. Go away. Go. 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 Go.
still scoreless first period on round number one.
Yeah.
State will lose one team point for control of the mat area.
See?
hang on the next 1,000 seconds. Yeah! like he's going to finish it out on that for two. A nice attempt. And it's going to come up a second short. Self sold out. But he ran out of time. $197. Consolation final. We're at 285-01 back two.